shall blood on you.
This dwarf is sick.
Huh. Kind of thought you wouldn't be able to fit through there.
So much better when the story ends open.
No, it's not. What's the point of a story without an ending?
A book's all about the journey, more.
There's something going on here. To liberty. Compliments of stony and bony.
I smell an ambush.
Are you sure it's not the flowers you're smelling? You may be allergic.
Oh, hello there. Feel free to listen in, but only members may participate in discussion.
Figures hiding in the foliage. Might be a trap.
Where? Oh, right there. Oh. There was literally somebody right there. Oh, man. Man, their initiative sucks. I'm about to knock this person down. I used to have a crazy amount of movement. I don't know what's going on. Yeah, God enhanced jump. Oh, you about to attack them. I don't know why you did that for. I forgot to cast haste. My bad.
Let's finish this.
is this?
Keep out of this, Captain. Do not forget who you serve.
Of course, I just thought you might need assistance.
You feel an all too familiar squirm in the recesses of your mind. The fist has a tadpole, but something's off.
Not I. We. And we. Do not serve.
Defective. Very well. Another offering to Baal.
Interesting. You still got that unstoppable shit? Okay, water stop down there. Might be able to make it over there. Somebody over there hiding. Yeah, I know you went invisible somewhere over here. Got him, coach. I should be able to kill him. Sorry about that.
Quick! Must be quick! This mind is small, fragile. Listen now!
Architecture of her consciousness buckles and collapses. Thoughts yield to a flood of overwhelming power. The Elder Brain.
Do not waste time. This mind cannot bear us. It turns to liquid. Listen, just listen. We learn. We grow. Loosen our clumsy bindings. Aid us. Necromancer, dead. Tyrant, fallen. Only changeling remains. Kill her. You have a place in my grand design.
The Elder Brain was working her like a damn string puppet. What else is it capable of?
What happened? Why do I taste copper?
Oh, it's up there. This is stealing?
Shadow.
Bloody hells! Who were that lot? And the captain, she's dead!
Well, we're gonna have to think of a way to distract these two. Oh, that's so cool! Look at this!
I've got a long road ahead.
If you stand in water, it cleans you. Now that is cool. I'm just now noticing this.
Let me guess, you need something.
Blood too. Nice.
Whatever comes, I'm ready.
Oh, wait a second.
Yes?
This may work. So I'm gonna go like right here.
I wonder what the next move is.
What?
For theft. If you have a defense, make it now.
Because I gave it to her. Man, where's my... Oh, hell nah.
Bribery attempt has caused some offense. Violence it is.
Well, we ain't going to jail. Why can't you zoom in? These guys should die fast. No point in raging. Fuck it. Why not?
Merriment abound.
They're still over there.
Are the gods truly this petty?
To life and living, compliments of Stony and Bony.
Oh, it's literally one gold. It's not worth it. Yeah. What's up here? Absolutely nothing.
Those cultists are lucky they were on the other side of the pond.
Shadow. God's not seen action like that in an age. Hope I don't have to again. In the old days, those troublemakers would never have got so close to civvies.
Ain't nothing over here. At least I get to show more of the map.
Joy and stone, compliments of Stony and Bony.
I already looked at this. Or at least there's another statue with the same thing. I guess let me go to this house and go to these ones.
to choose, the red one or the blonde one, which should I? Which would you choose? You're so right. Bosun! A blonde lager, please! Blonde has always been there for me. Red on the other hand.
No pissing or shitting. If you break it, you pay for it. Any fighting and Captain Grizzly will shank you. Got it? Gods above. Not again. You pull a knife on me like the last one and you're getting a boot, you hear? That woman, Lara, Laura, whatever her bloody name is. She was screaming her head off about some kid. Tore the place apart. Ooh, bloody disturbing. Captain Grizzly had to clock her in the end. Threw her out on her arse. Good riddance. If you're here to complain that the booze tastes like piss, I know. Anything else? If you must.
Man, is there a way to, like, just buy all of this all at once? Guess not. Control all. Why isn't this in, Oh, I think I
enjoy the blushing mermaid.
Normally, this stuff is like put up. Now, if I go to Sinkat, I bet it's not in her inventory. It is! The fuck? Since when? I thought there was like some sort of food resource bag or something. Yeah, it is. I think I moved it inside.
If you're here to complain at the boot... if you must.
And she still got more stuff. See this too. This ain't supposed to be here.
Enjoy the blushing mermaid. If you're here to complain at the if you must, enjoy the blushing.
She'll work now.
How could I ever choose? They're both perfect.
Nice. Okay, get this away. Can't see shit. Oh my gosh. Does she not have a camp supply bag? Nope. Then it increase our strength by 2.
Captain won't wait for you, right?
Yes, I have sailed with him.
many times.
I'm ready. Whatever it takes.
What? Oh, that's because she stopped singing.
Is that blood? No, never mind.
A long way to go still.
Have a lot on my mind. And, well, in it.
Why ain't it working?
There. Their spit shines this place up real nice.
This is damn slavery.
If you had to choose the rat one or the blonde.
Well, it's not red.
This is far too reminiscent of Ethel's swamp hole for my liking.
This'll be fun.
Best avoid that trap.
I don't know what that was.
That's curious.
Ah, back here. Gilded chest? Where? And somewhere down there. attacking that. Hey, Spurs.
Let's get on with it.
All right, what the hell are these? Plus 100. Maybe I healed it. And just keep casting fireball on. Huh, it's healing on its own. Okay. Maybe they just want to talk. They don't.
You can't be in her special place.
Let's kill it. Kill it.
Just cut your fire, baby.
Somebody took no damage.
Heading there.
I'll shank the bastards, auntie. I swear it.
Imperative.
No point in wasting a spell. Is that water? Okay. Shit, I thought it was some sort of acid or something. Damn. sometimes jumping on these mushrooms, like up here, can lead to higher place. This is where I came from. What's over here?
Like it belongs in a latrine, not a bowl.
It says save somebody down here, but I mean, ain't nobody here.
Go for a good meal.
Yeah, she can't destroy it. Nobody can.
Watch your elders and learn.
All right, let's get up out of here. I mean, it does show something over there. I think it's pointing in this direction. I think this is just a leaf, yeah. Come on. Ain't this what we came in from? Cellar door, but where's this go?
Unless the maid is on fire, shove off. Actually, just leave me to burn. Oh, bloody hangover.
Shadow.
Can't a captain be bloody hungover in peace? Oh. Why, hello. Captain Grizzly, at your service. What could I do for a long drink of water like yourself? flat trap again. Listen, Laura was here, all right? Knocking back pints like there's no tomorrow. But she was alone. I saw head nor ass of this so-called kid. And when we tried to kick her out, she pulled a knife on my front man. Bet she didn't tell you that bit, huh?
I don't care.
Not a notion. But not a soul has seen this so-called Vanna of hers, myself included. Look, I know Laura from my pirating days. She ran with Bart Blackdagger's crew. Heard they tossed her overboard when she gutted the bosun over a game of cards. Now, I'd no beef with her before this. All are welcome in the Maid. But threatening my staff, claiming we took her kid, she's bonkers. Dangerous. Next time she pulls a knife on me and mine, someone might die. Something has to be done. Gods! Do I have to spell it out for you? There is no child. Laura is mad as a box of frogs. She's dangerous. And I couldn't call myself a captain if I stood by and did nothing. I hate that it's come to this. But I'll pay a hoard of gold to whoever scuppers her. Permanently. No less insane than lying about having a kid. If you don't do it, I'll find someone else. You can make it painless. Not everyone will. Oh, you're no fun. I wanted you to stain your soul with the blood of an innocent mother.
Oh, well. Guess I'll just decorate the room with your insides. They'll match my new carpet beautifully.
Huh, another hag.
Hello. Miss me?
What? So it's the same hag from before?
Did you think you were the first? That I didn't plan for it, Petal? Marina ran off with the child I was promised. Because of you. So I had to find myself a new one. And little Vanra was so very tasty. I'm already showing. Doesn't it suit me so well? Vanra sits in my belly, growing fat with power. In time, I'll vomit her up and have myself a fresh young hag to train. Unfortunately, that leaves me in a pickle. For while I'd love to rip your guts out, I shouldn't. Exertion is bad for the baby, you know. So, walk away. Walk away and let me a fine hag make.
No. I got this.
What? You'll kill me? Touch me, and the girl dies. And I'll simply return. Stronger than ever. A woman in my condition should be relaxing in the bath, not dealing with this nonsense. I'll leave you to my cruel matey. And should you somehow survive, stay away, or Vanra will suffer.
No better moment.
Damn, that did 20 damage.
Thank you.
same old song.
Of course not. That one's even further.
And find Dad. Or wish up.
What about you?
Don't mind me. Where in the hell's his
Get up. Get up. All right, I'm about to switch.
What were those monsters? If there is so much as a scratch on you, I'm going to ruin Grizzly.
Dad, breathe. I'm all right.
And you, thank you for stopping those, whatever they were.
I was using the mirror stealing.
Better stop gazing at myself before someone accuses me of vanity.
I've seen some dark shit down at the Mead, but I had never seen anything like them monsters. Thank you for taking them down.
Captain! Captain Grizzly! Where is she?
The hell's is the captain? Why didn't she stop them freaks?
So where's this so-called chess at? Was this always here? Yeah. Rescue the Grand Duke. Ain't he dead? Oh. So she's down there in that lair. Where is she? Gotta find her. She might be up here.
Looks like it belongs in a latrine, not a bowl.
Oh, the big tough hero finally showed up. told you, Petal, you can't hurt me without killing little Vanra. I have you beat, so do the heroic thing. Die.
Kill the hag, kill the kid.
Which one is this? It is. Same honor. Well, there must be some sort of trick to it. Act Oh, maybe I should throw over here, actually. Because that thing is haste.
Stand together or fall apart.
This is gonna feel good.
Easy.
Trying to I give up. How you run? Let me see, is there a way to, like, leave combat? I don't want to kill her, so I gotta figure something out. That way.
Infinium Field.
Death greets us all, but not today.
Oi, crew or not, no fighting in here, yeah? You know the